Exploria, Mojo, Regen, Creator Block, we are buggers, I guess. We are buggy. How are we not dead? Oh my god, it's late out. I should probably get some sleep. Why isn't my light working?
Hey, MIHL, I think Simba is calling you to bed.
One second, I'm turning off my lights.
Light! That wasn't funny. By the way, I replaced the painting in your bathroom.
To what? Okay, why is part of my bathroom green?
I'm not exactly sure.
Whatever.
Yeah. Whatever. Okay, go to the bathroom in the morning. No, I guess I'm asleep. Where am I supposed to sleep? Whatever. Doesn't really. I know Simba. Can you put it back to what how it was? No, I don't want to do that much. It gets stuck in the ceiling. Jeez, that was. Sleep was amazing. What? When did I get here? Wait. What? Why am I here? Why am I up here? What? Am I Jell? Got a problem.
The frick do you want? Oh my god.
Help.
What the frick? Let's get our handy dandy Splatana wiper. Let's see what I can do. Explore out.
What?
Use the thing I just stabbed into the ceiling fan to get down.
Are you sure about that?
I'm sure. It'll be fine.
Okay.
God dang it. My Splatana! Hey, Subba, can you please go get that for me if it isn't broken?
Hang on, I didn't make Simba be able to talk.
Beep.
Let me just fix Simba being able to talk.
Thanks,
Simba. Hi, Rachel.
What? Hey Simba, do you know how we can get Explorer out of this predicament?
No, no, Explorer, how did you even get into this predicament? I don't know. I just fell asleep on your rug. Don't ask. And I just ended up here.
Huh.
Somehow. I mean, I have sleepwalked into weird places before, but not this crazy.
Yeah.
Except for that one time with the McDonald's sign.
What? What do you mean by one time with
McDonald's? Anyways, basically, I don't know how to get down. I'm kind of stuck on the ceiling here. He said it. Anyways, all I have is, I just have this lamp, which is also randomly up here. Why is this up here, anyways?
I genuinely don't know. Did frickin'. Who the. Oh my god.
there's a lamp up here.
I don't know why.
Well, I'm kind of just stuck on this one fan blade. No, the Pixar lamp is white.
Oh my god, is that the Pixar lamp?
No, it's not.
Okay, then what? Why the frick is my roof slightly lifted off my house?
Because otherwise I'd be inside of the ceiling.
Seems logical. Well, I'm gonna turn on my lights now. There you go. Well, how do we exactly get you out of this predicament? Oh, I know! 2019 Sports Car Rush saves the day once again. Explorio uses a conveniently placed Sports Car Rush as a ramp. If the ceiling fan doesn't decide to break off.
Don't worry, that's just like that for the sake of the episode.
My floor. Oh, it's fixed. My sports car. Rough. Ow. Yeah. Ow. Oh my freaking.
Okay then.
Ow. Hey, sentient fish, do you know how to save Explorio? We are the fish.
Yeah, but
how do you expect us to know? We are the fish. We don't know.
And we are dying.
No, the sentient fish. No, get back in the water.
We are fine, except for Josh. He needs a bit time to recover.
Seems logical. Wait a second. What is that shadow? What?
There's no shadow.
I could have sworn I saw a weird shadow thing.
That might just be your mind playing tricks on you, buddy.
Okay, that was weird.
You're not even gonna ask why the raft was talking to you.
Wait, why was the raft talking to me?
Oh, I don't know. Anyways, Okay, well, this isn't the Pixar lamp. This looks more similar to it, if anything.
Also, do you know what the frick is even in here?
No, that room's been boarded up for a few years.
Well, so you're telling me that before I moved here, this house existed?
Yes, you didn't create this house. You just moved in and brought all your stuff with it. Including the IKEA furniture that you bought. Wait, what are you doing? No, I'm doing something funny.
Darn it, I made it really far! No.
What? Excuse me.
Not excuse now.
Me. What the frick?
Wait, we need the background.
Excuse me, what is happening?
I have no idea.
Sorry.
you mean?
Ooh, the text!
Right, well,
how do I get you down?
I don't know. I mean, I can't get down.
Let's use Maze for a hobby.
Why would we need that? I mean, I can't get down.
What the frick?
I don't want to use that.
Let's use Maze for Obby to get you down.
Why?
I have no
what
idea.
Is that Why are there, like, people inside of it?
I don't know.
Have you been playing with a playset again, MLHL?
No. I'm not, like, five.
If you are.
No, I'm not. I'm 11.
What? Anyways.
Pixar ball. Poggers.
No,
Pixar.
This isn't Pixar ball. This is just a random ball I found in the bathroom.
Was there a ball in the bathroom?
It was in one of the big cabinets, the right one, I think. Here you go. I mean, how am I gonna get down? It's not like there's just a way I can get down, which involves physics or anything. Like, come on. I don't think I can do that, but whatever. It's getting kind of lit. It's getting kind of late.
It's literally like 5 in the morning. What?
How was that? Also, it wasn't 5 in the morning, it was 8 in the morning.
I feel like standing there isn't that good for you if you're just continuing to stand there for long periods.
Can't sing the sentient fish 2 without him. It's okay, I'll put him back in.
How the frick can you even do that?
Watch this.
You miss. Never mind.
It's a good shot. Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm going to bed.
I'm going to bed. We are the crickets and we are very annoying.
Explore it. What?
Hello, MLHL.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what?
is a really cool.
Oh, hi, Emily Cho.
What's
up?
What?
What? Was it something I said?
Out of my head.
Are you okay, Emily Cho? You don't seem like yourself.
Oh, hey, look! The lamp has changed.
I'm basically like
boarding. That's weird, it's red now.
Red stays geometry now.
What? Mitchell, what are you doing? Emily Cho, what are you doing? No, what are you doing, Emily Cho? You're insane. Why are you trying to kill me?
We're currently just selling out of that room. So, my twin brother has to do all that. What about 7.? He's fired,
What, Emily Shaw, what just happened?
Yeah,
that's scaring me.
The more you learn about Red Dread's cake shop.
Simba, we gotta get out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How do we get down? I'm not exactly sure. We gotta get out of here! I'm like, oh, what's wrong?
I know, but that's still pretty fire.
You don't look okay. It was I. The evil red lamp was the bad guy all along. Ah, ha, ha. This is a very lame thing. Oh.
Okay, I like that lamp.
It just got deleted.
Can you bring it back?
No.
I want it in my house.
It's not even like half red. Not even like half.
Please just put it in my house.
Not even half of it is.
Just put it in my house.
I'll put it in your pool.
Like maybe in my rooms.
to oppose me.
Wait.
So. Guys, I'm the good. Guys.
That lamp, by the way.
We don't care.
I really like.
Why are you so small? It's in your pool. Go get it.
Dude, can you bring it? On the back, I was using that to already, like, basically record a video. So, can you bring back that one?
It's right there. I'm the blue lamp. I'm the good guy.
Can I have the blue lamp a color red?
Come on, that's just a wrinkle.
Also, can you bring back my tiny arm?
It's right there.
Yay.
I'm Josh the fish. Emily Chow? Are you okay?
He's just probably asleep.
What do you mean he's probably I don't remember what green it is. I think it's like this. No, it's that one. Well, it looks like Josh the fish got you back to normal. And he likes your dream.
Purchased that lamp. That was like $700.
Well, that lamp is dead.
Don't worry.
No, don't bring it back. It's an evil lamp. Okay, cool. I guess. God, Emily Chow. How are you feeling?
You can have this really nice lamp, like a duplicate of it.
The boards are. Oh, I don't know. Anyways, what do you think?
doesn't look so good. The blue lamp helps you not get all the way glitched, and then Josh delivered the final blow. This blue lamp is going to go... I don't know where it's going to go. I'm Simba. Yippee! I'm Lucia, you're okay! Great Explorio, but what about the thing you were doing? What thing? Wait, Explorio, what about the thing you were doing? What's... I'm not doing anything.
What the...
I'm not doing anything.
He flipped it back to normal. I can't switch it.
No, we're recording a thing.
No, I'm out. No, bye bye. I'll see you, Lada. Simba, I don't think we could go back home like this. I don't think we could go back home with the world like this. Oh god, I found it!
Everybody chill!
No.
Hey, Emily, chill. I just want to ask you a question. Don't worry. It's not a harmful one.
What?
Wait, what am I select? Why is... What happened to the pivot?
What the...
Emily, chill. Don't run! It's you and me! We need to work this out!
Simba, hold on tight! We're going to space! Simba, hold on tight! We're going to space! We're going to space! Oh no.
Hello. Need some help? Oh. Okay then. That isn't good. Oh. Well. Thank you. I just want to ask you one thing, but I'll ask it later. Come on, Simba.
I get this very tired and you're hungry. I am too, and I'm a person. And I'm doing my best to take care of you, but I'm not a robot. I'm a person. I get tired too. That's when I'm like, because of the bleeding and stuff.
I'm a person if you say that you are a robot. Like, what happens when you say yes, I'm a robot?
When do you say that?
Like, if you say that, like, you're a robot, what happens?
When you say I'm a robot, nothing happens. What do you mean? Like, turn into a robot? Have to. Oh, why? Well, this is the only option, and I am not a robot. There is no I am a robot. Oh, and you still have pasta.
Imagine if everyone said, I'm a robot.
Yeah. That would be funny. What if there's a website called Robots Only, and instead of you're not a robot, and that could be written to you all of them. Like read some binary code or something. They just had to identify. It was like the identifying thing, like which is a bird, which is a bus. Which is a cop.
This is how small your pumpkin is, Owen.
And that pumpkin's are both big and heavy. Both of them. I didn't say big. I said small. What's big? And
mine's is the taller one. Oh, Red Explorio. Can I have it?
No.
Where's the Red Explorio?
We're doing an episode.
I will. Where's the Red
Explorio? I'll tell you that. No, I already have. There's already an Inferno Explorer out, and it's white and green, not white and red.
Can I keep it, though?
Yeah, I don't
Read the sign.
Oh, wow, knock, all right. Wait, what's that? I've got a cat to
get back.
I've got a cat to set you.
Oh, God. What? 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 What?
What?
I gotta fix my arm.
Computer chips. Wow.
I got to fix my arm. Ruth.
Oh, hello, Rachel.
I got.
How did he get out? Michelle, don't trust him.
Please, I'm not.
Simba is in my laptop. And now, so will you be.
What?
Oh, and I'll see you. No! Meanwhile, in the circuit board.
Stupid stuff always happens to us.
I mean, yeah, it's a TV show.
Oh my God, why can't it happen to, you know, the antagonist?
Well, because antagonists always have things, bad things happen to them. Though I could see you in an antagonist role.
Oh, I'm gonna be if I don't get out of this wretched place.
Look over there.
Pillar.
Simba's at the top of it.
Oh, God. All right, Nerdo HO 101. All right, Nerdo HO 101, I need you for a second.
Okay. According to multiple sources, cats can survive falls up to 32 stories.
Not in circuit boards, because they're small. They're smaller, so their feet can't handle the circuit board.
Shut up, I'm trying to nerd here. Cats can survive falls up to 32 stories. So, yeah, your cat's basically screwed. What? Yeah, your cat's screwed.
Also, there's somehow an electric fence.
Well, how is there an electric fence?
Exactly, I said somehow.
I'm gonna snap.
We'll call him.
Climb.
Yeah.
Hey, I made it before the electric fence got over here. That's neat.
What's the deal?
You can just
be in a call?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
Number 2.
That's pretty neat.
How
do
you get a call? I think Discord's closing.
Oh, come on!
No, this not for me.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
You know, the call? Okay.
By the way, I
Yeah, there's an electric fence. Oh, also, wait, why are you down there? And also, why do you look different? You look genuinely different to how I remember you. Like...
Because I can, also. What the... Why am I so big?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Dude, why is that there? That's for a freaking later episode. Oh crap, I just spoiled a next up one of the next.
Why is what where? I don't even see anything.
You know, the one thing that's in between the two towers. That sounded way worse than it should have.
They're pillars. Look.
At the scale, they're towers.
What, that bridge?
Yeah.
Also, call them pillars. We gotta get up the pillars.
And how exactly do we do that?
Like this.
Bruh. Alright, I guess I'll also magically teleport
up. It's gonna be a lot harder for you, though.
Okay, so how did Simba already get over there? Oh my god. Well, I guess we need to make it across this bridge somehow.
Oh, like this? No, probably not like that.
What?
Let's actually do it then. Oh wait, I know what's different about you. Hang on, let me just fix it.
My colors aren't broken. Dude, put me back. Put me back.
There you go.
Put me back.
I did it. Look.
Put me
now
back.
That's how you usually are though.
I know.
So I just changed it. Oh wait, I know how to do it. Hop. Hop. See?
Yeah, do that and don't die. Oh, my studio,
okay.
Bro. I need to leave and rejoin. My studio broke. I'll be right back. Okay. Question, Oh no, I seem to have chosen the wrong one. Oh no, I am now falling. Help me! Actually, help me! Beep.
Well, you're not giving me a chance to.
Stop. I'm inside of the fence.
What happened?
I am inside of the fence.
What actually happened?
Please help me. I am dead.
How did that happen? How did that
actually,
even
help me?
How did that even
please,
happen?
Please.
There you go. Okay. I'm gonna do this. And not die.
Yep, he's dead.
What? No, I'm not.
What? Excuse me?
Anyways, wait. Why are your colors like that again?
Because I can't have... Because I can have them however I want. It's an ability of mine to change my colors to whatever the bonk I want.
I guess that's your new design.
Eight. Up. Just eight.
Up. I'm gonna not mess up on this last one. Just kidding.
We did it! Yes! We got sneaky wimper bum.
Wait, there's something wrong with it.
The
It says something on the side.
What now? What does it say?
Look.
Oh!
Like that.
I can't. I feel like I broke every block of my body. What?
You're fine, okay? Anyways, try to help me, dude. I'm out in the middle of nowhere.
I physically cannot. That's the wrong path.
What do you mean? Just get on the purple things.
Those are literally non-collidable. Like, look, I'll summon a part just to show you. Look, here was a part.
I collided with the purple thing.
Well, then my collisions must be turned off. All right, now that my collisions have thoroughly been turned on, I might be able to do this. I seem to be falling at a very high rate. All right. Wait a second. No, Explorer, no, stop. I want to do something. What if I just do this? Did it do?
What?
I actually don't remember the outcome of the video, so Mr. Beast Johnson, he did.
There's one of my Boy Scout badges.
Oh, wow, look at that. Okay, so Mr. Beast wins $200,000 from there. You can tell it's a Sydney scripted item, which is nice. Most interactions are scripted. I think he's building scissors. Wow, he won the rock, so he actually defeated the rock. Imagine losing game of rock, paper, scissors, and you get $100,000 with dead levels to help him. Alright, that's Mr. Beast's first one. Let's see if anybody has a comment about that explorer. I don't believe so, but he doesn't post a ton of shorts, so I don't think they're gonna be like calling me on the fact that this is his first short. It's actually wild that Mr. Beast wasn't earlier in the sports game on this chance. Because like I said, he has another. Alright, so here's Mr. Beast. The first story of the second channel for other videos and shorts, so stop subscribed. And the first one is World Longest Whopper. Okay, let's see. Steven gets this. I feel like I stung right to the back of my throat. Something. That's kind of hurt, right? Gained some pretty good velocity. Ah, we got it. Okay. So that short was posted August 21st, 2020. Yeah, Mr. Beast is really the shorts. I think that's like the first possible day to post a short, if I remember correctly. Now here's Beast Reacts with Ditch Channel Town. So I'm just looking at it because I feel like I haven't watched any Beast Reacts video in a while. And they're searching just full shorts. And Beast would be a nice Mr. Beast would have been the rest of the richest YouTuber. I'm curious what he says when he gets to this.
Whatever, smart. Anyways, I'm Lito.
What?
Yes, by network. I'd be Logan Paul because of that being fine. You probably the best ever to be.
Down.
Look at my channel. I posted well over 2,000 shorts. I've 23.
Oh, I think one of the towers is going to collapse.
The pillars, dude. Just.
Ever posted the first short ever is this Wikipedia speed. Let's check it out. 50 seconds. We go from Minecraft to LeBron James. What is that?
Oh, I guess that means I'm going down.
You see looking better. Oh, there is. Follow for more. That is. That's me. What do you know? That's me. I think we posted about 1 to 3 years ago.
Wait, what's happening? No, stop. What are you doing? Stop it.
Magikarp.
I'm sliding down. Yeehaw! Wait, no. Hee-yaw! I'm a ninja. Uh-oh. I'm getting too close to the edge! Help!
Up.
What just happened?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Hey, look, it's fixed.
We might be able to do a glitch if we just keep jumping off of each other. Don't worry, we won't take any fall damage from a ground pound. All good. On the floor right now. Anyways, where are we gonna go now? We should probably get out of here.
Meanwhile, back in the back outside of the computer.
This Nesplorio, what are you doing? You just blew up my computer! Oh, we gotta slow down! MHL, I'm just gonna put my door back. Anyways, time has slowed down. Everyone can move normally, but actual time has slowed down so that we don't you know, explode.
Okay, we should probably use the shrink ray on the explosion.
That won't work. It will take too long to get there. But you can... No, that won't work because it'll take too long to get there and the explosion will be bigger by then, so you... And it'll be so big that you won't be able to shrink it after that.
Then what do we do?
You could try starting to shrink it now, but...
what do we do?
Nothing. We just wait for the inevitable.
Let me speed up our death.
Nah. We're not gonna die. The world's just gonna be having a good time. Basically, all the buildings are gonna blow up. But we will still be alive. Wait a minute. I've heard that Pineapple Fanta can stop explosions.
Well, good thing you
have. You know what that means.
Pineapple Fanta generator.
Yeah.
It's the first time in three seasons.
For now, they're just yellow cylinders because I'm lazy to make the whole thing. Even though I already. Alright. Funny story, actually.
In fact, the computer's definitely broken now.
No, I can fix it. Funny story. We can't actually speed up time back to what it originally was.
What the?
Well, I don't remember how to speed up time back to what it originally was. The shrink ray goes through windows.
So you're telling me it's gonna hit my house?
No, it's gonna go past your house.
What do you think that then?
Well, I guess it's gonna fly forever.
Yeah, but what do you think about it?
Wait a second. I heard that superstars can fix time. Boop. What?
It needs a special touch. It needs. The shrink ray thing is going. Wait a minute. It's changing direction because of the wind somehow, and it's it's heading towards Simba. Simba, no! No! Huh?
Drop? Not again. Mini Wimba bum 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 bum.
This, anybody could just step on. I mean, I don't really like this. Anybody could just step on me. Anybody could just step on me, and I.
Wait!
I guess the shrink ray prevents that. No.
Right.
end, lol.
Yeah, this Banhammer just breaks the ever living frick out of their code, so yeah, they're basically dead now.
Put the guy back. What are you doing? There you go. He's part of the base plate now. I guess Nesplorio's gone.
Ooh.
Well, that was an interesting thing. Simba is still shrunk.
Yeah, they're and he very was on top strong. Of you before you left him behind.
I didn't leave him behind.
Wait, why is this door slightly open? There's probably nothing.
Guess we'll find out later.
Wait, I think I can. Is there anything even in there? That's for another time, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm going to bed. Alright. Red and green bubble. Leave it to the fish, to the sentient fish to play us off. We are the fish, the sentient fish. We are the fish, the sentient fish. We are the fish, the sentient fish. We are the sentient fish.
No.